Yes, Sarsky.
The fuck is this? The fuck is this?
Talk to me nice, Sony.
The fuck? The hell is that? Are they gonna show how it looks? Say on God they show how it looks. What is that? The fuck is that? That's the buttons.
Oh, they going dummy with the animation. I see you, Sonny. Your little After Effects edits. Talk to me.
Different choices. How we might have ended up.
No. I like the hate them though.
Shit. Hey, what's the first PlayStation console y'all own? That shit was a PS1, off the rip. That shit was gray and ugly. Yo, talk to me nice. Last of Us is gonna go to Dummy Chat. I'm playing Last of Us on stream next week. That's those two drops.
We were destined for something great.
Ghost of Tsushima comes out this year too.
I just heard something. Why did I move here? I guess it was the weather.
What?
Or the I don't know, that thing.
Oh,
that
this
magic.
Is GTA 4, 5. Oh, I thought they was about to.
I thought we was trying to get out of this bullshit.
Oh, they scared me.
You sounded more and more like
GTA 6.
They scared me.
This is PS4.
My job, my score, get your own!
They scared me. I thought they were about to drop GTA 6.
We should talk about work.
They scared me, bro. I thought they were dropping GTA 6 on
me, bro. Like it's 91.
I got honey.
We all love banks!
Ain't no way he shot with the beat.
Get me a DJ!
Why they trolled us like us?
Give me a hand with these bodies!
Well, I got so hyped when I seen Rockstar. I thought it was GG, dog.
This cannot be traced back to me.
Champagne, anyone?
Bro, this is so much. Yeah, there's so many DLCs in GTA 5 that I don't even know about, bro. What the hell is that? Is that a Transformer? They got Transformers in this mode.
So now what?
They trolling the hell out of me. Like, what was the point of that? Bro, nobody care about the GTA 5 on the PS5. They fuck out of you. Alright, fuck out of you. Go. I'm playing that shit on PC, boy. Okay. That's good for the broke boys. Okay. Oh, GTA 5 is free on PS4 right now? Okay. Do your thing. That's it for the broke boys. Alright, get the broke boys up on out of here. You know what I'm saying? Alright, let's start this motherfucker. That was a little troll. That was a little. You know what I'm saying?
To get the pre-cum rolling.
No, science. Bro, GTA 5 has been on three different generations.
It was great to kick today off with a look back at just some of the seminal moments of the last 25 years.
Yes.
And what better way to bridge our past and our future than with a game that's graced every PlayStation console, Grand Theft Auto.
You're right.
It's been a privilege partnering with Rockstar Games for many years now. Jesus. And we're thrilled to open today with the news that that partnership will continue with PlayStation 5.
Okay, say something about
GTA 6. It's now just over a year since we began sharing technical details of PlayStation 5. But today's the day that we've been looking forward to for years.
Jesus Christ.
Well, we get to show you just some of the games that demonstrate our belief that PlayStation 5 marks the biggest generational transition our industry has yet seen.
Man,
the content we've curated for today's event showcases how PS5 has inspired developers to create new experiences that are transformative in how they look, sound, and feel.
All right.
Enough from me.
This is the highest quality.
We're going to have the games do our talking.
All game footage you're about to see is this one for the shows has been captured from the PlayStation 5. Okay, no scamming. It's not going to be showing no PC. It's all PS5 footage. Jesus Christ. What the fuck is that?
A hero is just someone who doesn't give up.
Oh no.
Your dad said that.
Is this Spider-Man?
He was right.
Is this Spider-Man too? Let's go. Let's go.
Now it's your turn.
The first one went so dumb. Wait, what is this?
Go be a hero, Miles.
Oh, this is a Miles Morales shit. Oh, they finna go dummy.
Okay, let's do this.
They finna go dummy. Oh, they finna go dummy. They finna go dummy. Yes, sir. This game went so, the first one went so hard, bro. Yes, sir, ski. Yes, sir, ski. Bro, oh geez, I remember the little Spider-Man walkthrough I did. You look like Janix. Janix, Miles Morales look like you. Oh, this is gonna go hard. This is gonna go hard. That's gonna go hard. That's gonna go hard. I'm not gonna lie. That's gonna go hard, bro. That's gonna go. 2020? Take this year? Oh, GG. I thought it was gonna be like next year.
今日は皆さんに僕らが作っているグランツーリスモの情報をシェアできるということで、すごく興奮しています。今回のグランツーリスモはおそらくこれまでのグランツーリスモのファンの方が本当に嬉しいんじゃないかなっていう、キャンペーンモードを中心にしたグランツーリスモになっていると思います。ぜひ楽しみにしていてください。
I used to. Bro, I used to play Hot Wheels World Racers on the PS2. And she went dummy. Kenny's old? You said Kenny. God damn these graphics. What the hell? Is this game footage right here? Is that game footage? Why this little real? Bro, why the hell this little real at all? Bro, why this little real, bro? Bro, what the fuck? There's no way that's game footage. There's no way that's game footage. That gotta be CGI. There's no way. That look too real. Look, I'm gonna appreciate it, but I ain't gonna play. I don't play racers no more. Okay, this is game footage. Okay. Man, that should look real as shit. Oh, Jesus Christ. Oh my. Who got it? Bruh, I'd probably play these if I had like a whole racing setup, like a whole like steering wheel and both had a steering wheel and like a like pedals and shit. I'd go dummy, but I don't have all that. Oh, you can look, you can see behind you back here. Look right here. Look right here. What's the last racing game y'all played? Hey, I wonder how this will look
in max frames. Since this is a live stream, they're not putting in 60 frames. This is all 30 frames right now. Pretty sure. Yeah, it's all 30 frames. And 60 frames or 100 frames or some shit, that shit will go dummy. Alright. Talk to me. What the fuck is this? Oh yeah, we're gonna see a lot of bullshit, ain't we? We're gonna see a couple. Well, I don't think this is a game. Is it a game? I think we're gonna see some bullshit too, not gonna lie.
Yeah. You alright back there?
Oh shit, Ratchet and Clank. Hey. I mean Ratchet and Clank.
It appears that the dimensions are collapsing on one another. If we cannot get to
right.
Ratchet!
I mean, we can't be that far.
Bro, OGs no. They have found OGs us, no. Ratchet and Clank went stupid for years, bro. OGs no. You new age niggas, hey, this ain't for y'all. This ain't for y'all. This for us nostalgia heads, bro. This for us nostalgia babies. Bro, I used to love Ratchet and Clank, dog.
The dimensions are weakening.
Alright, they're showing straight exclusives right now. I haven't seen any multiplex yet. They're showing straight exclusives right now.
Well, it is certainly not good.
Ratchet and Clank is actually a good ass game. You might look at it, if for those who've never played it, you might look at it and think, you know, what is this child like, this lame ass shit, but it's actually good as fuck. It's good as fuck, and it's not, it's hard. It should go dummy. But that's some shit like you play on your own.
Ratchet, we are too late. Ratchet?
Who?
The fuck? The fuck?
Hi, I'm Marcus Smith, creative director at Insomniac Games. The entire studio is so excited to be able to share with you a first ever look at Ratchet & Clank Rift Apart.
Thought, Ratchet.
A brand new, full length, interdimensional adventure built from the ground up for the PlayStation 5. We're doing things we've never been able to do before, like use dimensional rifts to be able to leap from planet to planet nearly instantly, or put ray trace reflections on Clank. All of our alien worlds are filled with density and life previously unseen. Plus, Ratchet's all-new arsenal is more exciting than ever, thanks to the DualSense controller's enhanced feedback. Ratchet and Clank are near and dear to our hearts at Insomniac, and we can't wait to share more with you in the future.
Thanks for all the subs, y'all, boys. Appreciate
here's
it.
Here's another look.
For appreciate it. All right, this is gameplay.
Did you
what
see
the
that?
Fuck? Did this make it just new? All right, so they're okay. Look, Xbox, take notes. Take notes. Whether y'all like the games or not, they're not just showing trailer. They're showing gameplay and trailer. Gameplay and bro, I was watching that last Xbox gameplay review shit. It was straight trailers and shit.
Sand sharks from above.
Gameplay and trailer, my boy. Bro, I just love Ratchet and Clank.
My sand shark. My heroes.
Was that a kraken?
Or at least a very large octopus.
Bro, I wish it was in the highest quality. Whenever the after the stream's done, you're gonna be able to see it in the highest quality. But whenever they stream it, it looks dog shit. When they upload the video to the PlayStation channel,
hey, break reality.
It'll be in the full.
Did Duncan Nefarious really resurface after all these years? Just to try.
Have they made a Ratchet and Clank movie?
Yeah. I kind of wish he was doing a worse job.
He might have more planned than.
Hey Jordan, you watching this right now? Bro, me and Jordan used to when we were kids, bro. Wait, was that the Thought Ratchet right there?
I just seen him.
What'd I miss? You just missed they showed the new Spider-Man drop. There's a new Spider-Man dropping, Gran Turismo, and Ratchet. Is it just showing exclusives right now. They're just showing exclusives. And GTA 5 gonna be free on PS5 or some shit. But everybody has already played GTA 5, dog. So I don't care about that at all. It's good for the Blood Boys, though. But I'm assuming if you could afford a fucking PlayStation 5, you could get a Grand Theft Auto. All right, this is good for the Ratchet and Clank, for the hardcore Sony fans.
Okay.
Next game. What's the next game? Show me the next game. What is it? Next game. Halo? Oh yeah, Halo's gonna look great on my PC. You know what I'm saying? You feel me? That shit gonna look spectacular. But I haven't really played Halo for real since like Halo 3, dog. And that was just cause all my homies was playing it. What the fuck is this? What the shit? What the fuck is that? Project Athia, what the hell is that? What the hell is that? Jesus fuck! Hey, what the? Wait, what the hell is that? Designed exclusively for play. I don't know. That says designed exclusively. I don't know if it says it is only for the PlayStation 4. I don't know. It said designed exclusively, so we gonna see. But damn, that look hard. That should look kind of hard. That looked hard. Bro, this is fire. This show so far. I'm seeing straight new shit, except for GTA. Cyberpunk, you think? Wait, is it? I see why you say that, but why are they showing a cat and shit? I don't know. And there's robots? I don't think this is a cyberpunk. Wally? The nigga said Wally. Let me find out. Bro, why you showing this cat, shuddy? It's gonna be some freak ass kid shit, ain't it? When they start showing the gameplay, it's gonna be some freak shit, watch. Bet. What the fuck? What do you mean 2020? You didn't show me nothing. What the? Bro, nigga, show me a cat. Show me a cat. Bro, they really showed you a cat and they said 2021. Head out, boy. Oh, shit. 4K Ultra HD Blu-ray. Okay. Ultra high speed SSD, yeah, we learned about those. Ray tracing, yes sir, ski. We need those. That's next gen, we need those ray tracing. Oh yeah, show me it. Haptic. I don't know what that means, but cool. I don't know what the fuck a haptic feedback is. Jesus. Adaptive triggers, alright. USB port, you know what I'm saying? We charge our shit. We don't use no batteries. Built-in microphone. Headset jack. Okay. I have a mic, so I ain't gonna be using that built-in microphone, but...
making games used to be about these constant trade-offs between the artistic vision and technical limitations.
Mm-hmm.
With PS5, we're not going to be burdened like that. We're going to be able to realize our artistic vision a lot better. It's got a ton of horsepower, which is very easy to unlock, and it's a machine that's really easy to develop on. The PS5 will present a paradigm shift as to what players will come to expect from gaming.
There's something about this dude that's rubbing me the wrong way, and I don't know what it is.
Make worlds, create gameplay that I think will truly captivate the player and really
surprise quite a few
people.
I think in white it's ugly and black.
Please take a look at this new franchise for Worldwide Studios, coming exclusively for PlayStation 5.
Oh, Jesus, new franchise? Oh, shit. Exclusively? Oh, I love those words. Oh, give me a reason to buy this thing, bro. Oh, yes.
Over and over, I relive my first moments on this alien planet.
What is it, Death Stranding 2, bit?
The crash. The attack.
Why'd I jump?
I don't know why I jump. The crash. The attack. My death.
This is ReZero, the bitch keep dying.
Death is no escape.
What the hell was that?
Each time I awake, this planet seems somehow different.
Oh, this is ReZero, bro.
As if changing. This world is becoming part of me.
Jesus Christ.
Infecting my mind. My memories. The longer I spend here, the more I can feel my sanity slip away. But I cannot lose hope.
What is that? What the? Hold on. This might go down.
Only choice is to keep fighting.
Bro, I ain't never seen no demon look like that before. What was those tentacles?
To keep looking for answers.
What are these demons? I've never seen no aliens looking like these.
Breaks me.
How you go to church after this shit? That looks straight. That look cool. I just like how they look. I like the creatures, how they look and shit. The gunplay, I don't know. But we gonna see. It look good visually though. That look cool. Aim assist? Shut the fuck up, bro. Shut up. Nigga said aim assist. Oh, there's gonna be some kid shit. What is it? Garfield? What is this? What is this? Thanks for all the subs, bro. Appreciate it. Alright, we gotta please. Oh, what is this shit called again? Yeah, we gotta please the kids, chat. We gotta give the kids something. You know what I'm saying? Little kids gonna have a PS5 for Christmas. Gotta please the kids. What is it? What is this shit called again? A little Big Planet or something? Let the kids go, dummy. I have a little half brother. He's like 9 years old. That shit. Give him this. He 8, I think, actually. He's indeed, you know what I'm saying? Kids gotta have something. Gotta get the kids, huh? What the fuck? What be going through kids' minds when they play this? Like, not in a bad way, like, I honestly wanna know. Like, what was going through my mind playing when I was playing games like this? I never got into Little Big Planet, not gonna lie. A little bit Big Planet good? Maybe I'm being ignorant. I just never got into it. It look childish, but it don't look as, like, it don't look bad. Like, for a child shit, like, look at this as in a childish way. This looks bad for a child game. For, like, for a little kid shit. Some kiddie shit. Or for just some fucking around shit. stupid. Go stupid. Am I going to buy it? Probably not, but a lot of people will. Welcome to London! And our main event. The hell is this? Settle some scores and crush anyone in his way. What the fuck is this? Challenging him is Jia and the whole host of what in God's name is this, bro? What is this? Fortnite? No, it's not fucking Fortnite, though. But it's a racer. What the fuck? What kind of toxic racing? What kind of toxic shit is this? What the fuck? Is it bumper cart? Rocket League? Bro, this is Rocket League bumper carts, man. It's gonna be some esports shit. Bro, I never got into Rocket League, bro. What the hell? Wait, did this nigga get out his whip and destroy a car? Bro, what am I witnessing on my screen? Hold on, what is this? Destruction All Stars. Yeah, that's for the ADHD motherfuckers. I need to see a bunch of shit. You know what I'm saying? ADD motherfuckers.
Hello, everyone. My name is Josh Greer, and this is my brother Mike. We're from Ember Lab, a small team with a background in film and animation.
And we're very excited today to share with you the first look at our new game. It's a story full of adventure and charm that has themes in personal growth and redemption. So please enjoy.
Okay. They're kind of cute. Pause. JK. What the fuck? So you grown-ass motherfuckers. Okay, let's see what you... Let's see what those two grown men made. Let's see what their thought process was. Let's see what those two grown men thought of.
You sense the power that flows through this land.
Oh wait, hold on, this might not be us.
Yet, you do not fully understand it.
This might not be us. This might not be us. Hold on. This might be kind of heat.
Driven by the belief that you can help these troubled spirits.
Hold on, they turned up last second.
You cannot hide your weakness from me.
That bitch got a torch. What's up with all the thoughts?
Have no power here.
Why every main character been a thought?
Kena.
Okay, I thought it was gonna be some ass. This could be shit. This looks straight. I thought it was gonna be like a, you're one of those little black things. This is like some Zelda shit. But for real, we get it about the thoughts and shit. Oh shit, you see the combat. I want to see the combat. Oh, this don't look ass. This don't look that ass, I'm not gonna lie. This actually don't look ass. That look kinda, that look cool, that look straight. That got potential, that's potential. I got potential. Visually it look cool.
You ever feel like you're just waiting for a sign? To do that thing you've always meant to do.
What the fuck?
edge of doing great things. But something's holding me back. Maybe it's just nerves. Never be as good as what I imagine.
I see Mari's type.
When I'm still just standing on the edge. But if we've got nothing else to lose, might as well jump.
What is this freak ass shit? Hey, yo!
Goodbye, Volcano High. It's the end of an era.
Shut up, Jenny. It was just so random, bro. Like, what just happened on my screen, bro? What did I just see?
Hi, I'm Lorne Lanning, and I'm here to share with you a game that I've been dying to make. It's an emotionally engaging story where rescuing is rewarding, failure is devastatingly hilarious, and the memories should last you a lifetime. Take a look.
Pardon me. That guy kind of looked like a freak, so I don't know how his gang gonna turn out. That guy right there, I was just talking about to show us his gang. Oh, shit.
You are no longer a slave, Abe.
Freak out.
They believed, trusted, followed, and it led them here.
That shit reminded me of Flight React's demon emotes.
You may have escaped the murderous blades. For the fate of your entire people.
This is Oddworld?
Is up to you.
GG. I don't know.
Look at the emotes.
Oh shit. Oh, it's one of them type of them. I never played Oddworld. I feel like this game would be hard. Bro, why are they getting caught like that? And he's busting it now.
He's busting it now. You saw him busting it.
You must find your full voice.
What the hell did he just do? That's Oddworld.
Look at the emotes, though. Look at the emotes, bro.
プレイステーション5によって我々の考える東京のビジュアルを実現できました。今までに見たことのない東京の魅力を見て聞いて感じることができます。これからお見せするのはゴーストワイヤー東京の世界初のゲームプレイ動画です。スーパーナチュラルでミステリアスな東京、そこに潜む脅威と美しさを感じ取っていただけると思います。
Okay.
ぜひお楽しみください。
Please enjoy. Okay. Let's see what's going on in Tokyo. Kenny, yo, chill, chill. Bro, all these damn games though. So all these damn exclusives, my nigga.
You see things others can't.
Jesus.
Hear threats others don't.
What the fuck? I ain't playing this.
When others won't.
If this is a scary game, I ain't playing. What the fuck? What kind of freak? I ain't playing. I ain't going. If I'm walking around the city with these freak ass shits going, hell no.
It's up to you to save Tokyo.
Hell no. I ain't going.Oh, this is an FPS. This is some FPS shit. Oh, this is some FPS shit. This might be heat. Yeah, what the? That's some freak shit. Bro, what the hell? Bro, this is... I need... This is too demonic for me, bro. Like, what did it just do, bro? I ain't gonna lie. He fucking these niggas up with his fireball jutsu and shit. Look at this ninjutsu. You saw them hand signs? That shit kinda go stupid. That look like it kinda went stupid. What the hell? Hold on. That look kinda straight. You saw them hand signs, my nigga. Hey, what clan was he from? What village is he from? Was he in the Uchiha? Big as hell. Carve out a future for a people. Haunted by oblivion. What the fuck? What is this, Interstellar? Propelled by dreams. This is 2K21? Yeah, I... Year Zero? What does that even mean? Oh, they moving. They dipping out. They dipping out. They getting the fuck up on. What the hell is this? Is that a skeleton or something? Bro, what is this? Are they traveling to planets? The far shore. Holiday 2020. Gazer? This is some gazer shit. Hey, this is some gazer. Hey, this is some gazer. Tell me just not a bro. I feel like that's what Soul Illuminati experiences when he goes through his little when he sun gazing and shit. That's where he go. That's where his mind takes him. Bro, with the music and everything, bro, I felt like I was what the. What did you say, gazer, bro? Y'all niggas retarded, dog. What the fuck is this? This is some. Oh, it's one of those. This is gonna be RPG. Some RPG shit. It's one of those games. Y'all know, chat. Little RPG. Look at me now. Count me down. Godfall. So give me the crown. Mate, wait, what are you saying? Unlock Godfall. Oh yeah, it's Godfall. We're not the same, we're not the same. We're not the same, we run everything. We're not the same, we're not the same. They ain't got us running through these things. Make way for the king. Yeah, Godfall. Holiday 2020, interesting. Very interesting. All these fucking, what else you got, nigga? Bro, I don't think they're gonna show the price and how it looks, bro. I don't think so. Let me see some. 2 mil? There's 2 million people in here, bro. From the creators of... Okay, another freak-ass game. Bro, for a chat. What do you think is gonna be the, what do you think is the next game that's gonna take over the world, like how Fortnite did? That's just gonna change the shape of shit. What do you think? I wanna find that next game, bro. So I wanna grind a new game, dog. A new multiplayer game. Oh, this is Gazer shit. This Gazer. Oh, she moving though. She's skating. I ain't gonna lie. She kind of skating with it. But what are you doing this shit? Ain't no way I'm playing no game upside down. Solar Ash. That's Queen Ashala, chat. That's Ashala.
It was always gonna end like this.
Did you?
All your hard work. All your sin.
It is.
Only death awaits.
Oh, yeah. Yes, sir. Yes, sir, Ski. Yes, sir, Ski. Yes, sir, Ski. Yes, sir, Ski. Him and 2 are stupid. Go back, rewind. No, I'm good. I'm good. I'm not rewinding.
Hakanabrak here from IO Interactive. In Hitman 3, Agent 47 is back for his most intimate and professional contract in his entire career. This is also the dramatic conclusion for the World of Assassination trilogy.
Oh, they're gonna show gameplay, huh?
I'm so proud to be here to present a little glimpse of the gameplay.
Yes, sir. Show me that gameplay.
On top of the world in Dubai. Enjoy.
How expensive is Dubai, really, Chad? Like, how much is a McChicken in Dubai? How much is a... What's the average cost of a house in Dubai? This nigga in Dubai going dummy. I need me a coat like that. I ain't seen no gameplay, but you know what I'm saying? We cool. Press the PS. I'm gonna grab your PS4 remote, chat. Grab your PS.
They just tease us. They just tease us.
What the fuck? Ain't no way they just did that. Ain't no way they just troll like that. I thought they were about to show like the interface. I thought they were about to show the software. Ain't no way they just troll like that. Ain't no way they just troll like that. There's no way. 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 I'm over here thinking they're about to show this. There's no way they just did that. There's no way they just trolled us. That's, oh my god. Oh my god. Bro, I'm over here thinking they about to whip out the fuck. Alright, good troll, Sony. Get out my face. Good troll, good troll, good troll, good troll. Nice. Good troll, good troll. Nice. Appreciate it. Thanks. Very nice. They trolled us so bad, bro. I hate them for that shit. Who's this ugly ass nigga? What the fuck is this? Look, I'm trying to see some AAA. I don't know what this indie bullshit is right here. Why the fuck these niggas trolling, bro? Ain't nobody gonna buy this bullshit. Wait, is he throwing shit at them?
Bro, what?
Hold on, it don't look... For what it is, it don't look that bad. It don't look bad for what it is, but I don't know if I'm getting it. This actually don't look bad for what it is, but... I'm not waiting to look at something like this. For what it is, it don't look bad, but this is not my cup of tea type shit. That nigga wanna eat that nigga booty. Ain't no way he about to throw a grenade in this nigga mouth. Show me old man. Oh, Jesus Christ. Wait, hold on. Turn on. Wait, hold on. Jesus! Wait, what? Why you put out the blicky? The cut had a blicky. Oh, nah. The thing about that, nah. I'm dipping out. Bro, why cut had a blicky like this? It don't look as bad as I thought it was gonna be. That wasn't as bad as I thought it was gonna be. I thought it was gonna be some bullshit.
What's up, everyone? I'm signing Williams to the New Orleans Pelicans.
2K21.
Here we go. The first ever teaser for NBA 2K21.
GG.
Y'all are not ready for this.
GG. GG. Alright, Tati.
Meathead ass nigga.
I ain't trying to bring you down, but for real, you might as well give up now. Think you got,
you know,
a chance, but I don't see
this. This show a whole lot of sweat. This show a whole lot of sweat and shit in these 2K trailers for every game. Look at that sweat. They make sure they show extra sweat. Yes, sir. Show that extra sweat. You know how they be. Hold on, I like the animation though. Whoa. Hold on, I like the animation. I like that animation. Wait, hold on.
Hold on.
The animation look cool. That animation look hard as hell. The animation look crazy. That's that SSD sweat, chat. That's that new SSD sweat, boy. You saw that sweat? What? 2K be thinking they slick as hell. They put a soap before every 2K drop. They compare two images of the last game. There's a sweaty ass version of the new one and a dry ass picture of the last one. Oh, that sweat. What the fuck is this? Okay, I know this strawberry not gonna pull out a blicky, so this is it. I don't care about this.
Half bug, half snack. A very recently discovered species, entirely unique to this island.
Oh, Sonny, stop trolling
this one's
me, bro.
Lively. Beautiful seed patterns.
How you show that beautiful animation and go straight to bullshit?
Oh, and it's tasty too. Welcome to the island of bug snacks.
Look, I get Sony, I get it. Like 50% of your fan base are kids. But fuck them kids. Fuck them kids, man. I know you have to show stuff for the kids and for the majority of your fan base is kids, probably over 50, but fuck them kids, my nigga. Alright.
My invitation is open. Come join me on the island of butt sex.
Did you say butt sex?
Hey, I was trying to carry a lamp with my weenie hands, but I dropped it and the town's on fire.
Oh. Again? It's bug snacks.
What the fuck? Wait, what? Hold on. Chat. There's no stuff. There's no edges. Sony. Please don't say this is the end. That's X, okay. Please don't say this is the end of it. This is not the end. No way this is the end. It has been an hour. Fuck, it's been an hour, chat.
Hi, everyone. Thank you for being with us today for this. Before we get to the end of the show.
Wait, what?
I have something very near and dear to me.
What? Please don't say it's a game. Show me the console. Hit me with something. Oh, it's a game, bro. Fuck your near and dear shit, bro. It's about to be some bullshit. It's about to be some bullshit. Oh, shit. Wait, hold on. Hold on. Okay. Wait, hold on, hold on, hold on. What the fuck is that?
Is that a remake? Please don't say this again.
Deathloop is a next-gen first-person shooter about rival assassins locked
time
loop.
Oh, talk
this
to me.
This is our unique vision.
Talk to me. There's more?
Freeform immersive gameplay, a surreal player-driven story smashed together.
Want to see some stylish action? Check this out.
How'd I know Demon's Souls is not a new game? You got 13k in this motherfucker, chat. Okay, there's more, chat. There's more bullshit.
Hello, Black Reef. Colt, my predecessor, has been pronounced guilty of treason. He is to be shot on sight henceforth in perpetuity.
Shot
Your
on sight?
Is appreciated and mandatory.
Yeah, this nigga
the real party doesn't start until he's dead.
She is not making this easy.
Where your strap at, boy? They said they shooting you on sight, my nigga. Where the strap at? What kind of blast? What kind of blicky is this? What the fuck is that? What the fuck? What the shit?
It's cold!
Hope you're ready to loot!
Jesus!
Already.
Hello?
Damn.
Sitting here lonely like a broken man. Spending my time and
good morning, Black Reef. Another day, another death. Our time loops fun. For everyone else on this island, this place is paradise. A never-ending party. Where hunting me is the main attraction. And no matter how I try to escape, they always cut me down. But I'm one stubborn motherfucker.
Jesus Christ! What type of powers did this nigga got? God damn! Jesus, like what?
Every loop I'm learning a little more, piecing together the puzzle. There's 8 targets, and they all gotta die before midnight.
Bad at Dishonored.
There's just one little snag.
You thought it was going to be easy?
Juliana Blake, Black Reef's protector, and a real pain in my ass. She may kill me a million times, but eventually, inevitably, I will.
The main character Black, I'm fucking with it.
Fucking loop.
Hold on, this look cool. Look how she looks. Jesus! Hold on. This look interesting as fuck. That looks big as it looks fire. This looks fire. I'm with this shit. I like this.
I don't like watching you die. I like killing you. There's a difference.
Jesus Christ. I don't like watching you die. I like killing you. Please don't say that's the end. It's the end. It's the end, chat. I think it's the end. The fuck? Whose story?
Long ago, a young girl went with her mother to pick berries for her father, who was hard and...
There's no room for chat.
But the forest greeted them with a dark...
As low as one.
The bush is empty. Yet determined to find the berries, the rascal broke free of Mother's grasp and vanished into the trees.
Is Resident
Mother's
Evil?
Worried cries faded fast as the girl ran on, over vine, under branch, and into the forest deep.
Is Resident
Evil with that creepy story?
It's just a local tale.
Bro, this is 8, bro.
That stuff.
Quit being so paranoid.
Oh my god, what is it? What is it? Hold on, hold on, hold on.
Who sent you?
This shit choppy as fuck.
They're coming. Who is?
Why that nigga come out with a shotgun? I was too focused in the game trying to see what it is. This frame rate looks so bad right now. The frame rate is fucking up. Resident Evil. Jesus. Yep. Yes, sir. Resident Evil 8. I got Resident Evil 8. Yes, sir, Ski.
Chris? Sorry, Ethan.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir, Ski. Yes, sir, Ski. We need those. Okay, this is the end now. Chat, I think it's finished. I think it's finished now. I think it's finished. They just showed all the letters. It's not finished. Oh, so that. There better not be no Death Stranding 2, nigga. Ain't nobody want that shit. Oh, shit. What the fuck is this? There's not no FTC raid. Shut up. Flight wasn't streaming. Detroit, what the fuck? Oh, he ended his stream, so y'all came through. Oh, what's good, y'all boys? What was he doing on stream? Why was he streaming this early? What was he doing? What was Flight doing streaming this early? He was watching the PS5 event too. Why'd he dip out? Here to go. The graphics of the last game. Come on, what is this? I like how the water looking. I don't know how I feel about it, how it's splashing on it though. It looks cool. What is this?
The old ones.
Horizon?
A thousand years.
No, those
ago.
Are real animals right there. That's not Horizon.
They're great cities.
Is it?
Turned to graves.
Is that her voice? Isn't that Horizon?
In their place came new life.
Is this Horizon 2? There's no way it is. No. What y'all think this is? If it's Horizon, I'm busting the nut. There's no way it's Horizon. What do you make sense?
The new dangers.
It's Horizon!
Yes, sir! Yes, sir! Yes, Sirski! Yes, Sirski! Yes, Sirski! Yes, Sirski!
It's Horizon 2. Horizon 2. Yes, sir.
I must find a
finally,
way to stop
it. Hey, Sean.
Or it will get worse and worse.
Sean, I already know Sean. Homie as hell. What the hell is that? See, if I gotta fight these in the wild, I ain't going, bro. I ain't trying to fight those, bro.
Until it destroys us all.
Bro, Horizon is one of the most beautiful games I've ever played in my life.
There's nothing I wouldn't do to save this world.
This shit is beautiful, bro.
No depths I won't explore.
Ain't no way, bro. What?
No secret I won't unlock.
Bro. Yeah, I need
no
these.
No barrier.
This joint is gonna be fine. I need these, bro.
This mission is mine alone.
Talk to me.
If I falter, if I fail, there won't be anyone left to stop what's coming.
Why did that motherfucker?
Horizon was so, like, the Horizon was such a good game. It was so different. Oh, fuck. What's this?
But whatever comes. I will be ready.
Gorilla. Yes, sir. Horizon was so good, bro. So good, dog.
On behalf of the entire team at Guerrilla, we're happy to share the first look at Horizon Forbidden West.
We're continuing Ellie's story as she moves west to her far future America.
To brave a beautiful but dangerous frontier, masked with mysterious new threats.
Get ready to explore distant lands ravaged by massive storms.
And take on new, powerful machines as you return
to the majestic world of Horizon.
Stay tuned for much more. We can't wait for you to get your hands on it.
We're gonna stay tuned, Shuddy. Don't even worry about it. We're gonna stay tuned. You know what I'm saying? We're gonna stay tuned. Hey. Please don't tell me something.
I think there's a lot to look forward to for the community.
I think fans are gonna be really pleased.
As a game designer and storyteller, this is incredibly exciting. We're talking a whole new generation of ideas and experiences that we can create for the player.
No matter where they are, no matter who they are.
New experiences like we've never had before.
More iconic, interesting characters.
Damn,
more atmospheric, immersive worlds for players to explore.
We want to
I told
wow
you they was
going to
show the console at a price. They're waiting for Microsoft to do something.
We can't wait to share
I'm telling
you.
You.
It's so exciting.
They're waiting for Microsoft to drop exciting something, and then they're going to hit us with something like that. That's how Sony operates, bro. When Microsoft gets some momentum about something, they drop some.
Welcome to PlayStation 5.
Say that. They're not gonna drop the price or how it looks, bro. I tweeted that, bro. I told y'all. Maybe they do. Maybe I'm an idiot.
Oh my dick. Please. Pop out. Fuck with me.
They're not gonna fuck with me. They don't fuck with us like that. Sony, don't fuck with us like that.
Do they?
Sony, come on. Talk to me nice.
Show that motherfucker. Show that shit, bitch. Reveal it. Just let it out. Fuck it. Just drop that motherfucker. The console changes shapes and shit? Okay, I like that. Please don't say nothing about to show that shit. Come on. What the fuck? Hey, yo! What the fuck is that? What the? What the fuck was that? Hello?
Bro, I can't yell. Hold on, What the?
Bro, what the fuck is that? What the hell is that? That shit is clean! Bro, what?
Bro, that's the sexiest looking, bro. This is like one of them, like.
What?
There's two, wait, what?
Wait, what? What is that? What does this mean? Digital edition vision. Hello? What does that mean? Oh, they're giving us a camera. They're giving us a webcam off the rip. They're giving us a wireless headset like those off the media remote off the rip. Talk to me. Shorter price?
We hope you've enjoyed the first glimpse of our future today. You've seen our most striking console design yet, and you've seen games that can only be enjoyed with the full range of PlayStation 5's features and
power. They're not going to show the price. They're only going to show one or the other.
We believe in generational transitions, and we put years of work into making them happen. We want you to enjoy the unique benefits of moving from one generation to the next.
Oh,
thank you for joining us.
There's two versions, chat.
We're launching later this year, and we have tons more to share.
Price?
Welcome to PlayStation 5.
Thank you. Okay. So look, there's a digital and the regular version. The digital one doesn't take CDs, so I hope maybe that one's going to be cheaper. The digital one, because I'm cool with just having everything. I don't need a CD. I can never buy a CD ever again. I'm straight. You think the digital one cheaper? I'm cool without ever owning a CD ever again.
But whatever comes.
That should look big.
I will be ready.
Go like the last tweet right quick. There's 14,000 of y'all. I expect 14,000 likes right now. Go like my last tweet on Twitter, YourRage Z. Go like it. I expect 14,000 likes. Oh yes, they didn't even show Last of Us 2 or Ghost of Tsushima. They could have done that. They could have shown the Last of Us 2 and Ghost of Tsushima trailer, but they straight on that. Last of Us 2 come out next week, chat. Bro. Oh, wait, no, this is for PS5. This is the future. Never mind. No, they're not. Not PS4 shit. My fault. I'm stupid. You know everything I just said. Some nigga said Elon Musk designed that motherfucker. Xbox, fight back, nigga, fight back, nigga. What the hell they gonna fight back with, nigga? Fight back, nigga, fight back. Bro, they not go. What the hell they go? Bro, I'm not gonna lie, the non-digital one looks clean, though.
PlayStation.
You know what I'm saying? PlayStation. That's it? That's it, right? For sure. Yeah, that's it. Oh, shit. Bro, oh my God. Let me check my Microsoft stock. I think my shit just went down. I just got a notification from Robinhood. I think my Microsoft stock just went down, bro. Bro, my Microsoft stock went down. Microsoft was at like 195 today. What the fuck? Microsoft was at 195 today. It's at 185 right now. My Microsoft stock went down. I just lost money. Sony just made me lose money, my nigga.
Got one with the 4K Blu-ray player, of course. You know what I mean? What do y'all think the prices is going to be now? You know what I mean? And which one are you getting?
Bro, fuck you, Sony. Sony, fuck you, nigga. But hold on, I want to see how them consoles looking at. Hold on, hold on. Bro, that shit look clean as fuck. Where was it at? Right here?
Welcome to PlayStation 5.
Show both of them again? See, this is how the one looks with the CD, dog. Has a little thickness at the bottom, to the right, bottom right. Little thickness in the bottom right here. But the digital one is like slimmer a little bit. Bro, which one y'all gonna get? The digital? Look, they're right there. Show it again. So look, the digital one doesn't have the port for the CD, but it's probably gonna be more expensive. I might get the digital one. I don't know. I don't need a CD. Wait, why does it look like this has more ports too than this? I see only one port here. I see two here. Look at the case. Is that an iPhone? What the what plugin is that? What plugin is that? Oh no, it's not. That's a wait. What plugin is that? What plugin is this right here, chat? What is this for? Oh, USB-C. Is it does an iPhone fast charger use USB-C? The iPhone fast charger uses USB-C, right? The charger that charges your phone to like 0 to 100 in like 30 minutes. That's just USB-C, right? Yeah, I do. Yes, sir. I need my phone in, though. No? Yes, it is, bro. Yeah, USB-C. It is USB-C. I think that's the first thing that came up as soon as I typed in USB, boy. Hey, chat. That's goldified. That's goated. They go. Hey, Sony. Hey. Damn, bro. Damn, dog.